Well, here's some big news coming from Progressbar95. Not only do they have a colorblindness mode already available, but they're planning on adding two more accessibility options: reduced flashing and blinking, and enlarged fonts. This is going to be very helpful for those who have trouble reading tiny print and need the enlarged fonts to make things easier to read. And the reduced flashing and blinking is also really helpful for those who have seizure disorders, like myself, but I've been able to control it pretty well. These are for those people who have trouble handling the flashing and blinking effects. I mean, I can handle them myself, no problem. But some people's brains just seize up whenever flashing and blinking comes into the mix, so that's pretty helpful. Also on the topic of Progressbar95 updates, this is a bit of a hidden Easter egg in Progressbar, and is a reference to a machine code known as Halt and Catch Fire, or HCF. What that does is causes the machine to cease useful operation and reboot. And the reason for that is when older machines are running code that causes it to hang, an HCF code will cause it to crash and restart to help reboot the system from an infinite loop. Like, for example, when you're typing a code and you wanted to have do loop this code until you reach X number of times, like, for example, 3. And you didn't write the 3 in, or whatever number you intended to put in. That's one way of landing an HCF code in there, in case it loops endlessly. So to prevent that, you wanted to press the HCF button. But I'm kind of rambling on. But still, I think I know what you're here for. And that is, you want to see me test out the HCF code on Progressbar95. Well, you got your wish. Let me just load up Progressbar95 real quick, and we'll get started. Okay, don't mind the jump cut. That was from me pausing and switching camera, from me switching camera angles while pause. Well, with that, let's get episode 54 started. Alright. Doing a quick double check to make sure that this is still working properly. Okay. What on earth? Weird. Let me just pause and double check something real quick. Okay. Sorry about that. Alright. 202, this is the code. Okay. Here's what HCF does. Okay. What is here? Okay. Actually pretty helpful for preventing infinite loops in Progressbar. Still only colorblindness so far. Okay, so all right. Needed to figure the 4x put it there, so I weighed him out. Perfect score! Nice. The bonus in bin. Oh, you don't get an achievement for testing out the HCF code? That's kind of weird. To start. All right, let's check out Forest and Six. Been a while since you did that. Oh, another wallpaper? Why, thank you. Alright, let's see this. I don't know why the progress bar dragged itself. All right, perfect score. Okay. Okay. Wow, I think we're missing the the cat horse or the dog cow. You know, I kind of like the computers of old where it didn't have to. Where companies didn't have to take themselves too seriously. They could have a little fun. Come on. There we go. Had to take care of Ben for the nightmare. Nice! Overall did a pretty good job. There we go. Come on. How was I supposed to know the mystery segment was gonna crash my computer? That's 50%. Going 70%, 75%. We are getting closer, my friend. This system is getting closer to... Oh yes! That is cool! Nice. Oh, yes. One more thing is in reference to when Steve Jobs had one more thing to announce it after the presentation. Okay, so 35%. Okay, so making sure to get the segments cleared out. Okay. Hope I don't come home to a full inbox. Well, considering my thing with the mailbox, I probably will mind. Oh yeah. Yes. That is looking pretty good. Oh, come on, man. Okay. So. Oops. on. Didn't have the lead segment. There we go. Right, 65%. Well, there's another release segment I needed. Nice! Yes. Doing pretty good. Okay. Motorola, 8-bit mono sound card. 1.44 HD body guide, 32 meg of hard space. Pretty good. Pop up, I better not see you or your ilk. Oh, there you are again. Okay, so. So far, so good. Okay. There we go. Yes. 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 Okay. Yes. New wallpaper. Okay, so there you go. that is out of the way. Ooh. That one's getting pretty good. Alright! Can't say just how close we are to getting pro. I'm telling you. This was getting pretty close. Oh no, that one, or that one. The pop-up came right on top of Ben. More cat fluences. Those are pretty awesome. Okay. Ooh. Oh yes. That's what I call a perfect score. All right. Perfect. Oh yes. Percent. Right, this is good. Okay. Doing pretty good. Doing good.
Wow, that is cool. All right. Okay, so... Oh, yes. Yes. This is perfect. I'm on my way to pro. I just can't believe how far on my way to pro I am. Okay. Wow, that was so close to hitting that Progressbar. You know that? Okay. And I'm almost done here. As far as pro comes, so perfect. That's pretty awesome. Game label win.
Alright, let me go ahead and go into Filer. Ben's asleep while I'm here browsing the library. Much of it's pretty much empty. Empty here too. Okay. Now, hello to you too, Clippy. Let's see. Oh, you're supposed to click the... Yeah, this is not my favorite thing about the update. I'll tell you that right now. 899, okay. Okay, let's see what we have here. Okay, wrong code. Okay. Cheats. I know where you're going, Ben. Both of these are the wrong code. Here we go. Alright. Okay. I really don't like the fact that on the PC version, you are forced to click on the keys. Okay. Okay. Yeah, hello, Clippy. What was the point of that? Easter egg, plus one. Pretty much anything.
was also empty. Let's see. Wrong. Okay. You'll have to excuse my mouse cursor jumping, but, yeah. Trying to look for the one that repeats 5 times. Oh, there we go. I may have to go into the actual terminus later. Okay, so forward. They actually managed to troubleshoot the problem of the folders relocking themselves for some reason. Okay, 17 is the wrong code, okay. Good. See what my head in store once I figure out the code. Oh, right. I'm supposed to click the keyboard. Okay. DEI folder. Let's see. Ah. That's not the wrong. That's not the right one either. Two. Mm. Good. Green, why are you sleeping? I'll probably wait until they've got. Okay, so there'd be something. TMP, what did that have? Another code. Okay. There we go. Oh, thankfully you wake up. Fell asleep again, didn't you, Ben? Right. Okay. Go. What's this now? Cheats? Miscellaneous? Unknown? Okay. Probably have to wait till the end lights up. Yes. This is unbelievable. Yeah, while I wait for the end to wake up, I'm going to go ahead and turn on the light. Okay. I'm afraid I have to do this. Sorry, Ben, but to make it up for you. I'll feed you some buttons. We're on this side. Come on. Poor Ben. Had a nightmare? Goodness gracious. I was not expecting Ben to have a nightmare at all. Okay. just checking to make sure I have everything in. Everywhere. Oh, okay, there's another locked folder. Well, that helps narrow things down. Okay, didn't I unlock this before? You're kidding. Okay. Bean's awake. Better go ahead and take advantage of it. Another nightmare? Good grief. Still gotta click the shit. There we go. Okay. Yeesh. Code. There we are. Bonus. You don't know how much I want to get rid of that one, man. How I find it. Okay. Okay. Come on. Not even close to right at that time. Okay. There we are. Okay, another iPad. Okay. Bonus points. Not too bad. Okay. There we are. Okay, so so okay, so not that one. Come on. Okay. not the right one. Okay. Let's try. Folders that read empty are technically supposed to be empty. Okay, so. That's the bonus. Okay. Okay, so. Okay, another locked folder. I can deal with these. Okay, so ton of lock folders today, so. Okay, that didn't work out how I planned it. Give me a Let's see. Okay. Okay, another locked folder, I believe. Right. Okay. Okay. That didn't work out so right. Okay, let's see. Okay. Try. Okay, that's the wrong code too. Let's see. Okay. Something here? No? Okay.
Let's see. We tried that already, didn't we? That's not right. Oh, that's what it was. You had me typing at the screen for how long? Okay, files. Okay. Here, bonus. Let's see what we have here. Okay, that's not right. Let's try F5. Okay. There we are. Oh, come on. I didn't mean to open that. Right. There we go. Okay. Check out what folder happens, because since the rest, I think, are empty. I don't know, but I'll have to check the terminus to be sure. I noticed under filer it said terminus points,
even though Terminus is not even open. And Bin's asleep. Whether there's a cheats file or an unknown file, I need to delete it. As just there just so happens to be. Okay, so an unknown file. Good gravy. Okay. After a little clicking around, I managed to find two locked folders. Why we had to click the buttons instead of type them on our keyboards, I do not know. A lot of empty folders. When it comes to these empty folders, can't you just, I don't know, add your own stuff? I mean, you should be able to do that. In game, that is. Okay. Okay, so, let's get to work on this. Nope. supposed to get the bonuses. Not what I meant to do, but okay. Okay. Two folders of Easter. Not that I'm complaining, but that is pretty awesome. Well, that is awesome. I just wish there was just a little bit more. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Okay. Let's unlock this folder and see what contents lie inside. Let's check out the TMP folder. Let's see what it had in store for us. Another folder I need to unlock? Wow. me know. Okay. Let's try this one. No. Okay. Everything. Whoops. Just gonna go ahead and finish the file. You don't have to be a cranky man now, do you? Because me feeding you junk files like unknown files and whatnot makes you happy, doesn't it? Wow. Okay. Okay. Okay, this is getting annoying. And I know someone in something that is definitely on that category. Wait, hold on. Okay, there's a locked folder. Okay. Okay. Okay, that didn't come out right. Info, I wonder what kind of info. Okay. Okay, that and that. Data? Why am I not surprised? Okay. Looks like I got more unlocking to do. Holy. Of all the time. All the time. Not now, man. I'm busy. There we go. Full mailbox.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Where were we? We got off track. Let's see what we have here. Before I leave this machine on idle and go to lunch. Come on. There it is. I usually leave for lunch in about 10 minutes. That explains the whole leaving go to lunch comment. Okay, more hex code. Oh wow, you must be heavy on hex code. Whoever made progress, where do you get such cool wallpapers? Come on. Okay. 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 You gotta be kidding me. Wrong code. Okay. Come on. There has to be a way somewhere. There he is. Thank you.
Okay. Okay, it's about lunchtime and I'm getting kind of hungry, so I'm going to go ahead and have lunch and I'll be right back. Stay tuned. Alright, we're back. I apologize it took so long. Quite the lunch, wasn't it? Alright. Getting a lot of these. Okay, let's see. What do we have in here? Alright. Let's see. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Really? These sons of... You gotta be... See? No. No. No, no, I realized after I tried it, it wasn't right. B. There we are. Oh yeah, I did. Yeah, I had the wrong code. Wow, I've been finding more Easter eggs, moving more cheats, than anyone has ever done. Okay, that was the wrong code. Yeah. Secrets are you hiding? Come on. Okay, more locked folder. That's quite the pile of room they're making. I can tell you that right now. 1, 6. There we go. Unlocking this folder. Wow. Let's see. No, that wasn't right. Oh, there it is.
Okay. What next? Here we go. Try that one. Okay. Chips everywhere. What, there's more info? Unbelievable! There's more info! I wish you could use the actual keyboard, you know, instead of having to click everything. Okay, did I miss anything? Let's see. Okay, let's go into terminals.
Okay, let's get the hex going on. Okay. Okay. Let's get the toad in there. Come on. That wasn't it. Okay. Okay, let's get the code in there. Okay. That was rather easy. Here we go. Okay. Okay. Let's get this code out of the way. Repeating pattern. Let's see. Yep. There should be something. How much code are we going through again?
2
but must be quite a lot, that's for sure. Okay. Okay, got a bunch of code here. Oh, it's kind of weird. Okay, where are they? Guess what? I found myself distracted on my phone. Probably should have muted the sounds while I was recording, but again, I hope nobody notices. Okay. Thank you.
Wow, I'm getting a lot more than I needed. A lot more than I wanted, if that's for sure. Dang sure. Come on. That's a huge run through we've got there. Poor Ben. Have a nightmare like that? Whoa! 111% happiness. That's a lot of happiness, huh? I'm gonna go ahead. Play this version of progress real quick. Gotta say, it's the first time I've seen the cat zebra pop up. Wow, that's a lot of points.
You got mail.
Oh boy, my email inbox is full.
You've got mail.
I've been so busy working with Progress that I had neglected Progressbar95. So, when you're starting, heading over to the Progressbar10. Gonna play with that for a little bit. Any messages? Okay.
You've got mail.
Wait, already?
You've got mail.
All right.
You've got mail.
More mail. Wow, that's quite a lot of stuff. Holy cow! The thing with the matrix has the different font, and that is very neat. I didn't notice it until now, but the matrix hides a little Easter egg that says the name of the game, Progressbar95. This Easter egg didn't show up in earlier versions of the game that I played. I mean, as far as I know. Or maybe it was... Or maybe it's because I'm playing on Windows 10. Or Progressbar 10, that is. Nice.
You've got mail.
Got a lot of mail, don't I? Loving it, loving it, loving it. All right. Okay. Okay. Right there. This is perfection, by the way. Okay.
You've got mail.
Doing great so far.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
There we go. Okay, so.
You've got mail.
No, go away, cancel.
You've got mail.
I call spam. Get out of here, 50 to 1 license.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, so. Come on. All right. Okay. Can we start? Let's see. Which system haven't I done yet? Oh, I haven't done on the mod yet. I'll just find a new thing. Oh, wow. Right there. Thank you.
Wow, that's... it's so cool. Progressbar95 is a pretty good dude, so... credit where credit is due, I guess. Forty. Oh yes, perfect. Right then. Progressbar Oak on. Right then.
Alright. Not perfect, but... still getting it. Down and start up a new operating system. This one is awesome. So I'm going to play around in hardcore mode. That's pretty good. All right. This is the Progressbar meme.
Got mail.
More mail, huh? You have heard four days from me. Probably for a new.
You've got mail.
Right then. Okay, that was not perfect, but... I don't mind not being perfect.
Wow. That is far too long.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Shut up, spammers. I really hate spammers, you know that? Oh, shit! Yeah, you really have to rapid fire press the space key. Oh, how many is that?
You've got mail.
I'm doing pretty good.
You've got mail.
Okay. Yes. Made it. Okay, let's restart. Okay. Which progress bar should I finish on? Progressbar 98, of course. Okay.
Oh, what? Can...
Oh, great.
Okay. Flippy. Nobody wants you.
You've got mail.
From it. Tech support. Removing. Pulse. Hopefully my system doesn't crash. Right there. Let's see how it is. All right then. That's 4 lines. I'm doing pretty good. Those check marks. No remittance, good. You out of the way. You out of the way. Oh yeah. Doing good. Doing good. Oh yes. Got a perfect. Not really, but I was pretty close to him, man. Okay. Do you have any pop-ups that we can cross soon? Oh, 90%. So good.
bunch of 5%. Screen Saver 3D, that's bonus mode. That better not blow up. Forget it.
You've got mail. Got mail.
Doing pretty good. Getting a lot of points from high school, aren't I? CPU fan widget? That is pretty long.
Come on, really? That was pretty close. I just about had it. Just me. It's just me. Don't it's just me.
You've got mail.
Perfect score. All right. Ow!
Come on! Percent. 70%. That's pretty awesome. I gotta wait all this time for this. I'm gonna pause for a few minutes and I'll be right back. Okay, took a while, but we finally got it to work. There we go. Save that up. Now. Oh! Damn. Gonna wait some more. Be right back. Oh man. I completely forgot that scan progress is already up. Here we go. Oops. There we go. And it's perfect. Right.
Okay. Time is up. Turn the behavior. He's not here. Okay. So. Okay. Alright, perfect score! Oh yes, got the expert maybe. That is pretty cool. Alright. Let's see. That line thing sure does make the things hard to read, so let's swap back over to the classic view.
You've got mail.
Okay. Yeah.
Alright. Pretty okay score.
You've got mail.
Okay, if the calculator answered correctly. Okay.
You've got mail.
New mail again. Okay.
I've never heard of a CPU fan widget that looked like that. Okay. Let's see how I do. Alrighty, completed all the challenges. Remember when I got expert on Progressbar98? This is usually the version of Progressbar I always end off on, because of the cool shutdown instead. And it's always the one I play my last game or last couple of games on. Not just spaghetti. And because this happens to fall Italian food, not just spaghetti, the classic romance trope must happen. Of a hugely enormous piece of pizza. Sorry, I was rambling on about something silly. Sometimes you ramble on about stuff. What are you gonna do? And that, whew, that was a lot of fun. That, as they say, is that. With that, we'll shut down for now. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gaming Nerd, and I'll see you next time. Wow. Have you even seen this Easter egg? I sure haven't. 'Cause that was my first time actually seeing it. And above that, they have decided to perform the greatest service of all mankind, adding accessibility features beyond just color blindness. And you see the title bar is labeled accessibility here instead of just color blindness. the color blindness part of the window has been moved up a bit to include reduced flashing and blinking in large fonts. And they've even added the hashtags game accessibility, game dev, and accessible gaming. It's always important to make gaming a bit more, gaming a bit more accessible. Anyways, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. It's a Gamer Nerd. I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone.